American Weekly State Representative State Capitol St. Paul, Minnesota.
Legislation.
I want to congratulate you.
Thank you.
She had a chap right here because you're not a mayor or pro temp.
Looking forward to it.
I look forward to seeing the chi show, but they know where Susan's gonna go. So I can't imagine it yet, but I only see good things. So
thank you.
Congratulations again.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes.
Thank you.
Congratulations so much to you.
Thank you.
You're officially now a state representative in Minnesota.
Yes.
This is your first session. How do you feel about it?
Just watching what today played out as, kind of seeing that so much politics, the Republicans, the Democrats, not the Republicans shoot the Democrat, and so the more fighting about just even very small procedural things. With we have a voice, and that there are things that are being said that we can help support the Hmong community. And so I'm disappointed to kind of see the politics play out, that I'm very hopeful, and that a very diverse caucus in DFL caucus. No? And so I'm very excited about what we might be able to do going into the future. Yeah, I'm hopeful. That's our job. That's how we got elected, to have the hard conversations, to she can even when mushi che la che strictly she agree. And so so ku santa ye mo the she ma pe ye che yo ha lu jong cho pe ke Minnesota sa pe ke mong Minnesota.
Yes. Chúng nó có việc các thời trọng dưới tiếng.
Yes.
Ít họ và chúng nó có sản xuất sản chi và chia sẻ các công mô và chia sẻ những giá trị nó cho
họ. Cú sáng tại cú học sắc sắc thì cú sáng mỗi giờ là à bây giờ mỗi giờ bây giờ tôi này Asia tôi này ta học là học luôn đầu nhau ở Minnesota. And that Kukango, yeah, so you have more major issues that they fight for the DFL. But you have issues like tuberculosis, issues around economic security, ASEAN, that those are some issues that the Bay Sam bring forward.
Chúng ta nên cũng phải in the House of Representatives.
Yes.
Để nó không phải là mà chúng một phủ nhất hồ nó.
Yes.
Chúng ta nên mua giờ đây chi lên thấu đồ đẹp.
Yes.
Có cú sai thì còn có cú hậu có phiếu là giải sức thế nào hẳn nữa.
Ồ, cú rong xa hình. Cú sáng tại nhìn chúng ta mới ít tu hậu lực của cú lưu life này. Cú giờ tí tu lâu trăm lần là bế chi lên mong cửa lạc đó. And that cú nhìn chúng ta mới ít tu hậu lực của cú mà chi thầm mong cho cú hậu lực. I'm very excited. Hả cú rong xa hình là sao? Yes.
Cú chọc kinh cầu thế. I know we're very excited for you. Bên đó có đồng chí kinh cầu đi thế. Bố mơ, các bố mơ, các bố mơ, các bố mơ, các bố mơ,
Yes, because I have a short time to do Pampe during the election. It's a Yamichi to Panchilai, Hame, Mochitanya, Pampe, La Pay, Pauta, Yanazi, Mong Yanata, Jay, Poying support, Poying Jupe, Jongsha, Poying Jupe celebrate and continue. The Pay Association, Yahaluna, Yin Yohang, so Penny continue support of Pitianazi, Mongha, Pitia community, Mong community, so Yanya, Minnesota, Nola Yalu, Hotel, Paying Niko support her, so.
Congratulations, Fu.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you. So now, Fu, go to your colleagues. Go to your house. Go to your chamber. Go to your house.
No, no, no. You know what? I'm going to share the house. I'm going to share the house. Represent.
Chúng nó này cho Democrat của tàu để nó và nên riêng lúc House là đó, để đặt mà cho Republican là cuộc trưởng nhóm thế cuộc chia tiền là chơi là cuộc trưởng nhóm nó, có một sao thì họ nên được bây giờ nhua đến nên cho Democrat chúng nó cho Republican cho Democrat bây giờ chỉ chỉ cần gọi đi tên nó là gì?
Thì nó chúng nó vậy chúng rong vì đó họ họ lúc tới thời gian nó chủ yếu là sang Minnesota thì, bên lúc House nó giờ Democrat họ sang này thì giờ Republican, I'm
so proud of you guys. You guys are we're going to keep a close eye on your success and your park group and Congratulations again.
Thank you.
We look forward to seeing what you
Thank you.
Congratulations to your new role.
Thank you so much.
I'm very excited for
you.
And in addition to that, this year we have 5 Hmong elected officials in the House of Representatives. What are your thoughts on that?
I'm so excited. I had a joke that I was using from the election until now that we went from 0 Zhongs to 2 Zhongs, including 2 Zhongs.
Including 2 Zhongs.
Yes, so it's kind of nice. I'm really delighted. You know, we want the legislature to look like Minnesota, and I'm really happy that it's starting to reflect Minnesota more and more each election cycle.
That's so awesome. I do notice that it's been a very diverse year. I guess have a very diverse group of officials in here too. So being with that, do you think some of the policies and legislation, do you think they'll be harder because of that, or do you think they'll be easier?
No, I think it's so good because it brings those voices to the table, right? We should never make policies about people without having people included in the conversation. And so the great thing about having 5 Hmong members is it brings this strength that they will build on each other's strength. Last session we had 4 Indigenous members, and it was not like just having 4 Indigenous members, it was even stronger because they could echo each other and support each other's points. So I really feel like having 5 is a really important moment in history.
What is something that you're going to be doing to help support the 5 to make sure that they're have a successful year this year?
Well, they are 5 of the brightest stars in the caucus, so I'm sure they will let me know what I need to do. I think the most important role as speaker is to stand back and give people opportunities to lead, give them moments to shine, and then when they ask for things, to be responsive. So I expect we'll be in close communication.
That's awesome. So as Speaker of the House, what would you consider successful for you this year? What would you want to accomplish this year?
Well, I'm hoping that we'll strengthen funding for education, we'll make healthcare a little bit more affordable, and bring economic prosperity to some people who don't currently have that. But also, I want Minnesotans to feel more included. I think we had the most inclusive campaigns that we've ever had before. We talked to millions of Minnesotans at their doors.
Yep.
And we want to bring Minnesotans fully into the lawmaking experience. So in person, on Facebook, on Twitter, going out into communities, making it so people can be involved without coming to St. Paul.
St. Paul, that's good. My last question is, there's a lot of Hmong voters in Minnesota, and we urge them and we encourage them to come out and vote every year. If you can tell them, how important is the Hmong vote in the state of Minnesota?
Oh, hugely important. I mean, I think people don't realize how important their votes are. Really, we all hold within our hands the fate of the state, and it really is incumbent upon us to find out just a little bit about the folks running. You don't have to find out enough to write a research paper, but just a little bit. A lot of people say, oh, I don't vote, I don't know enough about it. You do. Trust me, people who know less than you are voting, and you should use your voice, and please be involved.
Thank you so very much. Congratulations
thank
again
you.
On your new role.
Really nice
to meet
you.
Look forward to seeing what you're going to do this year, so thank you.
Thank you.
And this is an historic day for all Minnesotans, not just for the 5 Hmong American legislators who are sworn in today, but for everyone. It represents a hope for a brighter, more diverse, and inclusive state, and I think it also demonstrates that within a generation or 2 generations, it is possible to rise to a level of leadership and to make a difference on behalf of the people that are in your districts and the people that your families and everybody else that you care about. And so I just want to say welcome to the Minnesota House of Representatives. Of course, welcome the new members who haven't served here before. And I would ask Khalid's father to come forward and say a prayer. Do you solemnly swear or affirm that you will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Minnesota, and that you will faithfully discharge the duties of the office to which you have been elected to the best of your ability, so help you God? Congratulations again.
ตรงนี้จะกินได้นี่จ้างส่วนหนึ่งส่วนตัววัดจนตอนนี้ที่เราใช้เป็นเนี่ยเราไปมุ่งทีวีเนี่ยเราดูนอนหุ่นเราคุยกันในเชิงเราก็หาลังจีเราไปเอาไปสเตทเรพรีเซนเทอร์ที่จะทำในสุดที่เราก็หาลังใช้เราฮัสควอร์เรนเนี่ยเราของมินนิโซตาเนี่ยเราดูนอนเลยตอนนี้ก็หาตัวป่อตาลันเดอร์ยังไปเจอเนี่ยที่ไปสิงห์มงกุฎตัวคงเป็นเนี่ยเราของมินนิโซตาสเตทแคปิตอลที่จะทำในสุดที่เราไปรู้เฮาส์แชมเบอร์เนี่ยเราของมินนิโซตาเราเฮาส์แชมเบอร์เนี่